Jackie.
Hi, and I'm Martha.
And we're volunteers with Our Home.
Welcome to Our Home. We care for over 90 children and orphans, providing them with a safe environment to live, grow, and learn. Every day, 80 children attend class at our home school. They take classes in their native Khmer and are learning English and French. Many of these students come from a background of hardship and abuse. Their education at our home gives them the opportunity for a brighter future. Our home needs help to continue to provide quality education to these eager students. We are in critically short supply of basic equipment, including textbooks, paper, pencils, and pens. Many of the children only have one school uniform to wear. We would like to be able to provide each child with two uniforms. Most of our teachers and staff are volunteers and must provide their own teaching and office supplies. Having enough good supplies is crucial to providing the children with a productive learning environment. The children also love to play. Their physical exercise outside is just as important as their mental exercise in class. We would like to provide the children with basic sports equipment, like footballs and jump ropes, to use in their games. We are in the process of creating a computer room for the older students to teach them basic computer skills. We would like to purchase secondhand computers for these students to use as a part of their education. In April, our home will be opening its very own laundry. The profits from this laundry will help our home become more financially independent. Our long-term goal is to open several small businesses that will allow our home to continue to provide for these children for many years to come. Until then, though, we need the help of donors to ensure that the quality of education for the children at our home continues and is able to improve. We would like to ask for your help in raising the funds for uniforms, school supplies, and textbooks for the students at our home. Please help us provide these bright students with a good education.
Thank you.